Oh my word. It works! It actually works! We have a genuine, original, working vermidium! I am going to make so many sketches. My colleagues back in the Imperial City are going to lose their minds!
What's on your mind? Bye for now.
Better not be falling asleep there. Leave, stranger. Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free. We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand. I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed. You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return. With those three vessels, Hevnorak can restore himself. Find them before he... Hevnorak planned his resurrection obsessively before dying. My duty in life and in death is to make sure he stays in this tomb for eternity. He had a way of enthralling people and built up a loyal army of followers. Good men fell under his spell and were forever twisted, made evil. After that, fear was enough to keep them in line. He could torture and humiliate them, and they would not rebel. Even in death, they serve him still.
Is
that? Walking Dead. You're not so dusty.
The dust.
sorry. Am I... Hey, thank you so much for asking so politely.
Nordic ruins always feel unsafe to me.
Held his own in that fight. I am impressed.
Sorry, after you.
Found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. Very well. Empty the vessels into the sconce near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Havnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the Lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready. Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take Havnorak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
What do you need?
What a coincidence! I need to trade some things with you too! Right behind you. Something on your mind? Oh, please, give me all the good stuff. Bye for now.
That was a tasty sweet roll. I wish I had more.
How are you doing? Any chance of a helmet? Could really use one the next time a bandit takes a swing at my skull. Bye for now.